Ladies and gentlemen, Daniel boys and girls, Bryan. Children of all ages, HollywoodShono here, about to give you another WWE Immortals video. And this video, we finally promote Daniel Bryan to level 50 Legendary 7. Base stats at level 50, 6,061 damage, 10,098 health. Dragon Screw, 1,212 to 2,424 damage. Flying Headbutt, 3,636 to 7,273. And the Yes does 9,091 damage. Promoting up to Legendary 1, damage goes to 9,092 to 15,147. Dragon Screw, 1,818 to 3,636. Flying Headbutt, 5,455 to 10,910. And the Yes does 13,638 damage. So promoting to Legendary 2, damage goes to 12,122. Health goes to 20,196. Dragon Screw, 2,424 to 4,848. Flying Headbutt, 7,273 to 14,546. And the Yes, 18,183 damage. So promoted to Legendary 3, damage goes to 18,183. Health goes to 30,294. Dragon Screw, 3,636 to 7,273. Flying Headbutt, 10,909 to 21,819. And the Yes does 27,274 damage. So we're going to upgrade to Legendary 4. Damage goes from 18,183 to 21,214. Health goes to 30,294 to 36,353. So the Dragon Screw now does 4,242 to 8,485. Flying Headbutt, 12,728 to 25,456. And the Yes, 31,821 damage. So promoting to Legendary 5, damage goes to 24,244. And health goes to 40,392. Dragon Screw, 4,848 to 9,697. Flying Headbutt, 14,546 to 29,092. And the Yes, 36,366 damage. Promoting up to Legendary 6, damage goes from 24,244 to 27,275. Health goes to 45,441. Dragon Screw, 5,445 to 10,910. Flying Headbutt, 16,365 to 32,730. And the Yes, 40,912 damage. So promoting up to Legendary 7, 30,305 damage, 50,490 health. Dragon Screw, 6,061 to 12,122. Flying Headbutt, 18,183 to 36,366. And the Yes, 45,457 damage. Before we actually upgrade these specials, we're going to go in the multiplayer and see what gear we get for being in the top 3% in our third ranked season with rare gear. So we get the Bullhead Tattoo, which is the Rock's rare gear card, and we get the Golden Crown, and I'm not sure whose that is. We also get a face paint, enchanted pendant, hero mask, and another face paint. So we did get two new rare items that we have not seen before. So we're going to go into Daniel Bryan. We're going to go check that gear out. And we got Triple H's gear item. 10% damage boost to Signature 2. Triple H, 10% lifesteal chance on Signature 1. And Augmented is a 35% damage boost to basic attacks. So the Bullhead Tattoo is the Rock's gear item. 10% damage boost to Signature 1. 25% chance Adrenaline Drain chance on Signature 1. And Augmented a 12% stun chance on Signature 1. So we're going to go equip some gear. And this will give us a 140% basic damage for Daniel Bryan, as well Daniel as 30% Bryan. Crit chance. Now we have the credits needed to upgrade the specials. Dragon Screw unpromoted, 6,061 to 12,122. First upgrade, 6,667 to 13,334. 7,273 to 14,546. 7,879 to 15,758. 8,485 to 16,970. 8,788 to 17,576. 9,091 to 18,183. 9,394 to 18,789, 9,687 to 19,395, and the final rank is 10,000 to 20,001 damage. So for the flying headbutt, as we know, the stats are bloated. You'll probably do a lot more damage when you're actually playing the game. Unpromoted, 18,183 to 36,366. Upgraded at one time, 20,001 to 40,002. 21,819 to 43,639. 23,637 to 47,275. 25,456 to 50,912. 26,365 to 52,730. 27,274 to 54,548. 28,183 to 56,367. 29,092 to 58,185. And the final rank, 30,001 to 60,003 damage. So for the yes, yes, yes super move, base stats unpromoted, 45,457. First rank, 50,003 damage. 54,549 with the third upgrade. 59,094. 63,640, 65,913, 68,186, 70,459, 72,732, and the final rank, 75,004 damage. Keep in mind you can further modify this by using the Authority Triple H or mixed matching allies to get an additional 10%. We're going to go into Battle 42 and do some fights within that battle just to show how strong Daniel Bryan really is. So we're going to go switch our roster here. We're going to put in Daniel Bryan. We're going to put in Evolve Cena. John Cena. Actually, I think we're going to put in the Big Show. Actually, we're going to put in John Cena because he's got full stamina. And we're going to put in... And we're still going to put in the Big Show because Triple H doesn't have a lot of stats.
Big Show.
So we're going to use the Lumberjack Big Show in a defensive role. Evolve John Cena is going to have some damage gear as well. Well, the heavyweight championship isn't bad either. We're going to give him the tactical vest. Even though Roman Reigns can do it better. So we're going to do a couple fights within Battle 42. Kane only has 32,000 health. I've actually done this fight with unpromoted gold cards. It is actually possible to do. So heavy attack from 3,000. Kane is blocking. 45-47 on a critical hit. You can see how much damage Daniel Bryan could do. We're going to go up a Dragon through it got blocked. So we're going to go melee down the Demon Kane for the easy victory in the first fight as Daniel Bryan didn't take a whole lot of damage. 14,580 XP, 1,290 credits. In the second matchup, we have Lunar Guardian Brie Bella with 56,000 health, 15,000 damage. We're going to recharge. Looks like I want to try that Soldier John Cena with 115,000 health. So the challenge is Miasma. Hits for about 1% health a second. So you can see the damage that Brie Bella is taking. And this is with 140% basic damage and 30% crit. Daniel Bryan doesn't even get to one bar, and Brie Bella is almost eliminated. So we're going to go off the Dragon Screw, and Brie Bella is eliminated for the victory in a second fight. I didn't see exactly how much damage that did. 14,610 XP, 1,310 credits. In the third matchup, we have Deadman Undertaker with 14,000 damage and 60,000 health. Challenge once again is Miyazawa. We're going to use light attacks on the Undertaker to try to avoid the Deadman. Even with light attacks, Daniel Bryan is doing a lot of damage. Choke slam blocked for about 2,500. Undertaker is already getting down on health. You see, he's hit for about the Miasma damage, not that high. Another choke slam blocked for 2,298. So we're at two bars. That's blocked. Flying headbutt. That does some ridiculous damage, 166%, and that did easily about 60,000 damage. 14,640 XP, 1,330 credits. We're going to recharge our team. We're going to keep going here. In the fourth matchup, we have Soldier John C at a level 39 Legendary 5, 47,000 damage, 115,000 health. We're going to try to get off a super move in this fight.
And here they go.
We're actually going to have the Big Show in. Even with 60% damage reduction, 334 damage. That's quite a bit. Big Show pretty much gets obliterated. We're going to do the same with John Cena. Actually, we probably want to keep him. John Cena is at 2 bars. Blocked for about 6,000. That should be a little bit tricky to get up the super move with the Miyazawa. Cena does do a lot of damage. Daniel Bryan is taking an extreme amount of damage. So we're gonna have to Cena flex and try to delay things as much as we can. Doesn't even shave any health off. Turning off another Cena flex. Now we're at 10 times damage with Cena. That gets rid of him. But we're going to go off the yes, yes, yes. And we'll see if this does enough damage to get rid of him. $82,672, not enough to get rid of him, but we still melee him down for the victory in the fourth fight. That was even screwing around. 14,670 XP as Lumberjack Big Show hits 34, 1,350 credits. And there's actually only two more fights within Battle 42, so it's actually a pretty small fight, as that is only a six-fight battle. Necromancer Undertaker with 166,000 health. But we're actually going to do Battle 42 in its entirety another time. So if you like this video, showing off the level 50 Legendary 7, no, Daniel Bryan, please give this video a like rating, comment, subscribe, share this video amongst your friends, and as a favorite, check out my other WWE videos, my playlist, Facebook, Twitter, and Twitch, which are all Hollywood Shono. And looking forward to doing the expert difficulty of the Evolve Daniel Bryan Challenge very soon. Have a wonderful day, kids.
www.youtube.com/HollywoodShono. Subscribe, bitches!